Sometimes when I'm bored at Subway, I like to make these little funky creations. This is what I like to call a pepperoni bite, where we take the Subway dough, put some pepperonis and mozzarella cheese inside, and fold it over. It's kind of fun doing this, I'm not gonna lie, and it kind of feels like making a little dumpling out of Subway ingredients. And then I threw this bad boy into the oven at 350 degrees Fahrenheit, and it came out delicious.